Hi, welcome to Mosaic Arts Online. I'm Mireille Swinnen, I'm a visiting artist here to show you today how to create micro-mosaic pendants. I have very exciting tools and supplies lined up here, and I will explain to you in sections how to use each and every one of them to create micro-mosaic pendants. I have two examples here of little landscapes in a rectangular bezel, and I'm going to show you from start to finish how to make these. Enjoy!